Today, lots of buses have been affected by traffic at Leyton Green, and police are still looking for the person who started it, and we closed the road.
We are gonna try interview sometime people today.
We have had devastating things from lots of people. Amelia Crockhouse has said, on my way to school, I saw a whole line of buses. Me and my friends were devastated, so we had to walk and stop to board a bus to Wolverhampton. Myla Savannas has said, my friends saw a termite sign. Ahead there was. Some people say they saw and smelt and heard fire. Rocco Davis says,
me and my friend were studying for our exams until we saw traffic and stuff. We all texted the school. They said if we are late, we are able to select private exam, which is today. We was so scared and we had apparently crashed. Eventually the driver evacuated us from the bus. My friends was so scared.
We got a report from Arthur Davidson saying,
we had time to study, but had to go to Walthamstow to catch a bus from there as the stop was closed.
As you can see at the back, there is a few buses from the garage queuing.
The sound from the buses told it was super loud at the time. Listen.
We will now say info in chat and interview one in text to speech. Hello, how long have you been in this traffic for?
I've been stuck for 40 minutes chilling and just eating boarding passengers. It is a hard thing because I left Stratford at 3 p.m. So every other bus has rather left at 2:50 p.m. Or some buses was lucky and left at past 3 p.m.
Well, you're a very good driver for waiting and letting your passengers part in.